Oh, hey everybody. Welcome back to Pinoy Crossover. This is the game show segment. You know, we're on the game floor for Can You Score? The contestants for today are familiar faces. If you look at them, we got our co-hosts Marky Mark and JR. So I won't tell them to introduce themselves, but let's do something fun. Say something that we don't know about you and then say something to your competitor. Go ahead.
I am Jordan. Marky Mark's going down. I don't even, like, that's
Jordan? That's what the JR stands for? J is Jordan R?
Yeah,
Jordan R.
Jordan, yeah. Okay, Marky Mark, go ahead.
Here you go, Mark. Marky.
Oh, I thought it stands for junior, because I'm superior.
Oh.
Exclusive.
Is that it? Is that what you're going to say, Marky Mark?
All right, Marky. Twilight books.
All right. So basically, here are the rules. We have four categories. You have to make a basket in order to answer the question. Each question right, you get 1 point. At the end of the four categories, we have a do or die question, which could possibly tilt the tables. Other than that, these hosts know what they're doing. Let's see if they can score. This is the first time they've actually faced against each other, so I'm happy to see this. So let's go start off with a rock, paper, scissors to see who can get the first shot. Oh, Lee! Marky Mark gets the first shot. All right, let's start it.
Let's not give him another shot. Let's go.
If y'all didn't know, Marky Mark is a left-hander. Usually lefties are better at shooting, but we'll see if Mark's an exception.
Oh,
I guess he's an exception. He's an exception.
It's over.
Oh, what kind of form is that? He held it up there.
It's over.
These are our co-hosts right now. These are the people that are hosting the game. They can't even score. Misses
first
so far.
Ball.
That was a bad pass.
I think I should be the one shooting
pass.
Actually.
Oh
man, we might be here forever. Actually.
Confidence, baby, confidence.
Oh, buckets.
I'm just gonna say there's
It's still like 10 seconds.
10 minutes.
Oh. Seconds.
You guys might need 10 minutes.
We still like
we're gonna give you 10 seconds, actually. Sorry, guys. 10, 9, woo. 8. Someone score, please. Oh! JR, Mr. Jordan R. Equality,
choose
baby.
With one hand.
Equality. All right, JR, Mr. Jordan, choose your category, please.
NBA Today.
NBA Today. Let's flip that on. On the screen you see, which one of these players is snubbed from the All-NBA team this 2016-2017 season? Is it A, Damian Lillard, or B, Giannis Antetokounmpo?
Damian Lillard. Say his name right, though.
Antetokounmpo.
Okay, Damian Lillard.
A, and you are correct!
Buckets.
There you go, it's 1-0 for Mr. Jordan RJR. All right, since Marky Mark... Wait, no, we'll give it to Marky Mark.
Yeah, Marky Mark. Yeah,
you didn't get a point. You might need the handicap.
Let's do this.
So we got 1-0.
30 seconds on the clock.
Start now, right?
Mr. Lefty.
Buckets.
No.
Ooh, too strong.
It's funny because Marky Mark was practicing a lot.
No, that's a lie.
Oh!
Yeah.
Jordan R. Maybe that's why your name is Jordan R.
Oh! Same thing.
That toilet bowl.
Toilet bowl.
Gotta follow through.
Mark knows about the toilet bowl. Get it? Because
inside joke.
Inside joke. Keep it inside the studio.
Pinoy Crossover exclusive.
exclusive. Oh, man.
Because I'm the realest. The illest.
Don't swear.
That's how we do.
I was about to say his stomach is
bad.
Ill. That's
swish.
I like all right, Marky Mark.
Let's go.
Choose your category.
Let's go. With random stats, because I like numbers.
All right, here's your random stats on the screen. Who led the league in technical fouls this 2016-2017 season?
That's a good question.
Is it A, DeMarcus Cousins, or B, Russell Westbrook?
You know, Russell Westbrook is hot-headed, but DeMarcus has been suspended, so I'm gonna go with DeMarcus.
And you're correct with that logic. It is 1-1. JR, right, go ahead. 1-1.
30 seconds on the
what
clock.
Is Mark doing? Oh man. Man's dancing over here.
Nothing.
Wow. Too strong.
Nothing
but muffins.
Oh.
That's a good one. Nothing
but air. Air Jordan.
That's why he's good.
He called
Air Jordan.
I'm gonna do LeBron. One.
What's LeBron?
Two.
We have no time, Mark, man.
Oh, yeah. Oh man.
No free throw routines.
Let's go.
Oh my goodness.
Oh man.
I'm gonna do a Kevin Durant.
Building houses
no.
here.
Come on,
oh
man.
No. He just inspired himself. He inspired himself to do the routines. Okay, oh, I think
Air
you
Jordan.
Might need a routine, man.
All right, Air Jordan.
Air
Curry.
Curry doesn't do the back.
Oh!
He doesn't do the backhand. Isn't that Derrick Rose?
I made that up.
That's Del Curry.
All right.
That's Bell Curry.
Let's okay. go in.
Go ahead.
Raptors.
Raptors, all about
all
the
about Raps.
Raptors. Okay.
Oh, excuse you.
All right, here we go. What year did the Toronto Raptors become an official NBA team? A, 1992, B, 1995.
Oh my goodness, so easy.
My birthday is 1992, but it's 1995.
And that is correct. That was the NBA expansion into Canada. That's when the Raptors became an official NBA team.
Okay, let's go.
All right, let's go.
Are we finishing
Next
this?
Up.
Are we finishing
So we have one more category.
Are we finishing
Which
this?
Is old school basketball.
That's why they call him Air Jordan.
It's 2-1. It's 2-1 for Marky Mark. With the scarf, though he has no scarf on right now. Which might be bad luck.
Oh.
Which might be bad luck in this long run of the game.
The rim is too low. I'm hitting the board.
Oh, man. Not again.
Let's do this.
Marky Mark with a shot. Oh, and it's good. The lefty. Lefties can't shoot. Hey,
right,
you have
last category. Let's
here's
finish
last school,
this.
Old school basketball. Who holds the record for the most season? The most season in one team.
What?
The
most season played.
Okay, yeah.
In
sure.
one team, right?
A, is it Tim Duncan or B, Kobe Bryant?
Oh,
that's a tough one.
Forgot this one.
Yeah, if you
but
didn't know.
But Kobe played more. So Mark, I'm going for Kobe. Kobe Mark played more seasons.
Mark wrote these questions. And you are correct.
Yeah, Mark wrote the questions.
B, Kobe Bryant. All right, so we still have a final round. We don't have a lot of time left. So, do or die.
All right.
What's the score?
3-1.
3-1? Yes, 3-1 for Mark.
Oh, dang.
Oh.
Mark's eating you guys. Eating you.
Eating me? Eating you.
Oh.
Whoa. I'm giving you a chance.
This is it.
No more
Seal
chance
the
for
deal.
You,
oh, man. Okay, go back to your table. Here, final question. Who is the...
I'm taking it.
You're going to take it? Okay, you'll take it. Who is the first high school draftee to win an MVP?
Oh.
Is it? Oh, I forgot the two.
Was it short? Was
A, Kobe Bryant or B, Kevin Garnett?
Oh,
he was going to choose anyway, so.
Yeah. He probably knows.
He knows it, bro.
Just say it, man.
KG.
And you are correct. Mark wins 6-1. Would you like to say anything to each other? Mark, say something to JR.
Yeah, Mark's
Jordan
actually 2-0.
Is he? He's undefeated?
Well, last season.
Oh.
No, okay. I lost last season.
All right, say something, guys.
Is that?
Yeah, I lost pretty bad.
Oh, okay. 1-1.
It's the ball.
Or 1-1.
All right. I'm gonna show you how it's done.
Or like 1-1,
the soccer player referee. Winner. Winner.
I don't know what Mark's talking about.
All right, I'm off the set, guys.
Go to YouTube.
All right. I'm out.